Hey guys, Daniel Juicy Scruff back for another video, and I hope you're all doing having a great week so far. And it's gonna be a short video. I haven't really got anything to talk about because I haven't really found any Beatles news, or I haven't. And we need your questions, guys. Cause I looked on the modulator, and we haven't really had any questions in for a while. You know, so if you want to go on the modulator, if you want to ask us something to answer, just put it in the modulator and we'll answer it, or put it under a video on the channel, send us a message. Because we love answering your questions, and I mean, there's been so many questions asked, I mean, it's probably hard to think of a question. But we really love answering your questions, so it'd be really cool if you could do that. But first things first, if you've liked us on the Facebook page, you'll see that I think Jamie put up the video. basically, last Friday was Comic Relief Night. And if you don't know what Comic Relief is, it's this big charity we have here in the UK. And it helps children and families who are suffering, not only in the UK, but in Africa as well. And it's a very, very good cause. And, you know, I think usually they raise about 30 to 40 million, I think, most years. This year they raised 74 million. Over 74 million pounds. It's unbelievable. Fantastic amount of money. And, what you do, and on Friday night was their big show. It goes from 7 p.m. to 2 a.m. in the morning. And basically it's loads of different comedy things and music, entertainment, in return for you donating money. And they had a sketch on there. If you've heard of a British comedy we have over here called Gavin and Stacey, you'll know that there's a character called Smithy who's played by James Corden. If you don't know James Corden, he was in Gulliver's Travels, I believe. I haven't actually seen it, so I don't know who he played, but I'm sure he was in it. And he had a sketch where he starred in it with different celebrities. And they was like round a table discussing how they should, which one of them should go to Africa to film the appeal tape. And it was like Smithy, it had Gordon Brown, JLS, George Michael, Justin Bieber, but it had Sir Paul McCartney make an appearance. Not only did Sir Paul McCartney make an appearance, Ringo Starr made an appearance, and it is hilarious. I mean, Carly told me it was one of the funniest things she's ever seen. So you know, you need to go check that out. I'm going to post it below in case you haven't seen it on the Facebook page. I'm also going to post the Comic Relief Donate page, because you can still donate, I believe, and it's for a fantastic cause. So who knows, it could get to 80 million. You know, it might have gone over that now, I'm not sure, but it's unbelievable. Now, I want to answer some questions that Fishy set us in her video. The first one she asked was, favourite instrument used by the Beatles? For me, it's the Lennon Rickenbacker, which I can never remember the name of. The black and white Rickenbacker. And I know that one of our subscribers, actually, on my last video, he told me what it was. And I feel really stupid. I haven't actually, still don't know. I forgot. Here we go. Jerry Joper. I hope I pronounced that right. Lennon's Rickenbacker was the 325/12. Yep. Black and white one. He used 63 era. It's my favourite. I just like the look of it. Rickenbacker's fantastic guitars, obviously. And, you know, obviously George had nice guitars, but I'm not really a fan of the big electric guitars. I just like something that looks easy to handle, and for me it was Lennon's Rickenbacker. I just like the look of it. And the sound was good. From by the sound and the music, you know. Fishy set some questions. Other questions. She didn't just set that question, she set others. The second question she asked was, favourite Beatles outfit? For me, it's definitely the early outfits, the suits, the collarless suits. Why? Because I just like the idea of wearing the suit on stage. I think it's just, you know, it makes a good impression on your band, I feel. And I think it's quite a cool look as well. So, yeah. And the third question she asked was, favourite Beatles quote? For me, it was a Lennon quote after the Get Back song, where he said, I'd like to say thank you on behalf of the group, and I hope we pass the audition. Just makes me laugh, you know, and I love the fact that they kept it. Well, it's not on the Let It Be version, but if you listen to Get Back on the Past Masters, I think they've got it still on there. I believe. Might be the other way around. But yeah, there's definitely, on one of the albums, they've kept it on after the track. It's really, really cool. So that's all for me, guys. Sorry for a short video, but you know, I'm definitely check out the Sketch Blow, and if you can, donate to Comic Relief, fantastic cause. And obviously, you know, like my last video, definitely still with the Japan disasters, very important to donate to them as well. So this is Daniel, sign out, guys. Hope you have a great week. Peace and love. Peace. Bye.